Μας νόρτα.
That's a great goal.
Si distende
This has got to be one of the great goals in the World Cup final.
Haven't been able to control the play in midfield. And it's all to be done again here. It's a brilliant run. It's one of the World Cup great goals. There's no doubt about that one. Here it comes. It was always going to something extraordinary to be witnessed by today, and here it was.
Venta, muy cerrado. Remata, clínica.
Trail by 2-1. Beckham could raise the roof here with a goal. I don't believe it. David Beckham scores the goal to take England all the way to the World Cup final.
Left Seymour, right over on the right wing. Oh, a lovely goal.
Manchester City are still alive here. Balotelli, Aguero!
Kommt hier nochmal die Deutschen über die linke Seite. Ball kommt in die Mitte rein. Die Möglichkeit für Wechsel. Tor für Deutschland!
Ja, lo hace. Pierna derecha, directo al arco. Golazo!
To Wembley.
perseguido, agarrado por Chivas, se va Ronaldo, atención que ahí sí que es peligroso el brasileño, Ronaldo, Ronaldo, gol, qué golazo acaba de hacer Ronaldo.
Miller, lovely cushion header. Pacheco! You beauty! What a headshot! What a hit!
Madre mia, che golazo!
To captain Vincent Kompany.
Japan desperate to cover the spaces. They can't do so for the moment. Lukaku, and here's a winner! Oh, can you believe it? Nasser Chadli.
Chelsea's man for the big occasion. Scores his biggest ever goal in what may be his last match for the club.
Maloney takes, and it's in! It's Ben Watson! It's Ben Watson for Wigan Athletic! They've surely won the FA Cup! For Dave Whelan, for Roberto Martinez. You just cannot write scripts.
Back at West Ham throats again. That's Risa, tossed it towards Morientes. And then Gerrard! Oh! Oh, goodness me! What a strike from Steve Gerrard! I told you, don't write them off.
Well, that's unbelievable.
Here's Dele Alli. Here's Lucas Moura. Oh, they did it! I cannot believe it! Lucas Moura with the last kick of the game! The Ajax players collapse to the ground! Tottenham Hotspur!
Ronaldo. Oh, genius! Absolute genius! Would you believe it? And it's a hat-trick.
And then Kane! Roma have risen from their ruins! Nonetheless, the Greek god in Rome!
Dramatic story of the season. It's Torres to give Chelsea a place in the Champions League final. The headline has been written.
Unbelievable! Unbelievable! I said.
If Fernando Torres can find him, it's stabbed away uncomfortably to Fabregas. Surely now, Spain have won the World Cup for the first time in history. Andrés Iniesta has broken.
Man defence. It's Neymar trying to feed it through. It's a stretch and it's in. And I can't remember the last time I saw something like this. Extraordinary scenes at the new camp. Sergio Roberto, the substitute.
Well, just 100 points. Jesus is in here. Gabriel Jesus has done it. And that is why City are champions, because they have that capacity to come up with a late goal when it matters. History makes.
Ivanovic is above everyone and scores the winner for Chelsea in added time. It's Branislav Ivanovic.